UN forces faced off with protesters in the Haitian capital of Port-au-Prince Thursday. Supporters of former President Jean Bertrand Aristide took to the streets to protest warrants issued for his arrest. The allegations against the former leader include money laundering, drug trafficking, and corruption. A former priest, the popular Aristide, was ousted by a coup in 2004, only to return to Haiti in 2011. Yeah.